It was really in ROTC that I knew I was. I loved it enough. I liked the idea that 20 years would be a career. Really, as a young guy, I didn't think too much about it, except that I loved it. It was not a prison term for me. I've since met a lot of folks that I'll do it and see how it goes. I was all in. And that's what probably helped me along the way, is I was committed. It was never a, I'll do it as long as you keep me happy. I was committed to be an Army officer.